which composed of 106 boys and 90 girls, for a total of 196 graduating pupils. That they have been satisfactorily completed the basic requirements of K-12 curriculum, and by the strong recommendation of their teachers, I am requesting you for them, their confirmation.
By virtue of the power vested in me as the public school district supervisor of Capas East and the duly authorized representative of the officer in charge of the school's division superintendent, Dr. Estradita Sagmit Kuranan, and upon the strong recommendation of your school principal, Dr. Maribel Lorenzo, that you have successfully completed the requirement of the Bureau of Elementary Education prescribed by the Department of Education, that I, Candida Pitan, Public School District Supervisor, today, April 7, 2016, now declare and confirm you as graduate of Capas East Central Elementary School for the school.